Can we please stand for the entrance of the official party?
Are you seriously watching the Trinity formal video by yourself?
No! I'm with the science team!
We get in!
Right, mate, who you taking a formal?
Lucy Wills.
We're taking a formal?
We're taking Alana Morris.
Ollie, who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking Alyssa Sandler.
Aman, I heard you've been a bit of a cult figure of the year level. What have they been calling you this year?
Well, there's a few different things. I think The Finisher and Pred are two notable ones here.
We won't go into the second one, The Finisher. Second of all, to the big question, who will you be taking a form?
Izzy Potter.
Will she be casting a spell on you on the night?
Mate, like seriously.
Hunter, who will you be taking to formal?
Charlotte O'Grady.
And is it true that you didn't have much luck with the Canterbury Year 12, so you decided to take a Year 11 instead?
Gus Percy. Who are you taking to formal, mate?
Jess Burgess.
Nick, who are you taking to formal?
Mia Salvati.
Aria Sandu.
Charlie Linker.
I hear that you, on your own formal, back in high school, were the peak of fashion. Is that correct?
Yes, James. You need to remember that my formal was in the 80s. And so everything was the peak of fashion.
So, Torrin, do you recognise any of these men?
I don't. I was hiding in the bathroom. I did hear him singing, though. He was singing along to the music in the Year 12 era.
Mm. Do you remember what song?
I Want It That Way.
Backstreet Boys, I'm familiar. Number one, can you please play the intro of I Want It That Way by Backstreet Boys?
Really? Okay. You are my fire.
Number two, keep it going.
The one desire.
Number three.
Believe when I say.
Number four.
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five.
I never wanna hear you say.
I want it that way.
Chills. Literal chills, guys.
It was number five. He was vaping in the bathroom.
I forgot about that.
Who are you taking to formal?
Phoebe Johnson.
Sam, who are you taking to formal?
Zara McGillivray.
Aiden, could I just ask you a couple questions? Who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
I'm taking Minjuli Wiraman.
It's really great to see that you found an academic match for you. Is she also the school captain at Brighton?
She is.
So, Tom, who are you taking to formal?
Mega.
Narcos, who are you taking to formal, mate?
Isabel Chen.
Jasmine Meehan.
I'm going on my own.
Who are you taking to formal?
Remy Jenkins.
That's good. Are you going to eat her dinner?
Planning on it.
Going to plan on eating your day's dinner? Oh, not.
Bolzano, do you have any advice for the boys?
Make sure you enjoy yourselves, have a lot of fun, take it easy, and remember it, because it's going to be a great night and something that you'll certainly remember.
Plugger, who are you taking to formal?
Lux Perium.
Mayor Bainbridge.
Phoebe Dineen.
Esther. Esther who?
Born.
I'm not taking anyone.
So I'm here with Stevie Wonder. So who are you taking to the formal?
Tali Generelli.
Any geography there?
Yeah, only with Paul McCauley.
So I'm here with Oscar Brown, school captain. Oscar, who are you taking to formal?
Emma Smart.
Will the paramedics be making another appearance on the evening?
Objection here, sir.
The Great Australian Spelling Bee.
We've got some avid spellers, some keen English students here on show today, and we've got some questions we'd like to ask them. So our first contestant, closest to me, what is your name and your date?
Declan Jenkins, Charlotte Gillen.
Yep. All right, so Declan, your word is sibling.
S? Which one needs to stand up?
I'd like you to. So say the word, then spell it.
Can I get that in a sentence?
Sure. There is an uncanny resemblance between your sibling and your formal date.
Okay. S-I-B-L-I-N-G.
Round of applause, please. Blake Parker on my right here. Can you please stand up and come to the stage? Name and date.
Blake Parker, Mayor Hamilton.
All right, perfect. Your word is Hamilton. Would you like that in a sentence?
Yeah, yes, please.
Mayor Hamilton broke up with you during rugby camp.
Wait, do I have to do the first name?
Just Hamilton. That is the word.
H-A-M-I-L-T-O-N.
Correct. Hugo Wright, can you please come forward? Name and date.
Hugo Tessa Callahan.
Your word is persevere.
P-E-R.
Would you like a sentence?
Yes, please.
DJ Johnny Moguls perseveres to make his mixtape fire.
P-E-R-S.
Sound it out.
I-V. E-R.
Incorrect. I'd like to invite Stelios up, please. Boom, boom, boom. So, chest up, yeah. So, name and date.
Stelzois, Patricia Kamaras.
Kamaras, I think I've heard that last name before.
So have I.
You don't, sir. So, Stel, your word today is plethora. Now, before you start, would you like it in a sentence?
Yes, please.
Stelzois, you eat a plethora of food, and we are wondering whether or not you will fit into your suit. So, plethora.
Plethora. P-L-E-T-H-R-A.
Wrong. If only you devoured the dictionary like you do dinner, perhaps you would get that. But take a second.
What are you going to say?
Any tips for the boys on the night of the formal?
For the boys?
Yeah, on the night of the formal.
Behave yourself.
So, Jared, who are we taking to the Trinity formal?
Maddie Pacola, my girlfriend.
How many girls did you have to add on the quick ad to get her?
Not that many.
Are you sure?
Yeah, a few hundred.
Jimmy,
who are you taking to the Trinity?
Alex Rin from MLC.
And is there any history there?
No.
Harry, who are you taking to the formal?
I'm taking Sanjeev.
And is there any history there?
Yeah,
Sanjeev, are you happy with your choice to take Harry to the formal?
Yeah. Took a bit of work to get him to come, but I'll take any positive I can get.
Claudia Perignon.
Chloe Law.
Hannah Carrington.
Michaela Rolnick.
Matilda Bruin.
Danal, who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
I'm taking Aurelia Lamont.
I'm taking Grace Tang.
Papa Sayers.
Yeah, Papa Willie right now, please.
Whoa! I'm taking Jackie Kelly to formal.
What is she to you?
She's my girlfriend.
Rumour has it that you're going to be singing a song for her on the night. Is that true?
Look, we'll see what happens, but you never know.
Yeah.
Live attack from Mr. Hong right
there. Yeah, live attack.
You gotta focus on this. Alright. Alright, are we actually doing this?
Yeah,
is this actually?
So just run us through what you're doing here this time.
Me? So what I'm gonna do, right, I'm gonna see these, like, what are these called?
So I'm going to make sure that I do it over the trees. Dump them over the trees. It's really important to do that. That's my favourite strat. And then what I do, I just get my archer and just dump it there. What are these things with, like, what's it holding? Actually, you know what? I'm going to make sure I put them all in one spot. Right, put them all in one spot like that. There we go. This is professional.
Well, Oscar, I have been working on a few moves. You know, what's got me through these last 3 years, it's been tough with COVID, is knowing this year 12 formal's coming up and missed the last two. This is going to be big, and I've got some big moves ready.
I see. And Africa-inspired like last time?
There'll be plenty of African magic, the energy from Africa, the rhythm of Africa. I've got every African step down to. Can't wait to get around it.
Cal, who will you be taking the Trinity formal?
My girlfriend, Alyssa.
Nice, nice. What about you, Lincoln?
I'll be taking Hayley Jarvis.
Isabel D'Souza.
I'm taking Alyssa Wong.
Duke.
Nice. Justin.
Emlyn.
Eliza Harkin.
Sophie Oldow.
Izzy McGowan.
Lara Venema.
Charlotte Gillen.
Ollie DeStefanis, who are you taking a formal?
Emily McCall.
Any recent history there?
No comment.
Wasn't she actually initially going with Alan Trumbull?
She was, yes.
Torrin, who will you be taking a formal?
Charlie Considine.
And what cheer are you?
My girlfriend.
Jeremy Fernando. Come back here. Who are you taking the formal?
Thea Proctor.
We'd like to welcome you to the second round of the inaugural Trinity Spelling Bee. Now, your word today is milieu.
M-I-L-N-U-E.
No. Your word is obloquy.
Sorry, what?
Obloquy.
O-B-L-I.
Yeah.
E-T.
Incorrect. Now your word is gargantuan.
Can I please get that in a sentence?
Blake, your forehead is gargantuan.
Origin of word?
I can't see past your forehead to read it.
Yeah. Synonyms?
Big.
I couldn't even do this if I wrote it down. G A R G G U N.
Keep going.
Is there more?
Gargantuan.
It finishes on N. E?
Round of applause for the effort. Daniels, please come forward. If you get this right, you will win. Stel, your word is fitness.
Fitness, F-I-T-N-E-S-S. Yeah!
Who are you taking to the Trinity formal? Is it Emma Kenyon?
No,
Emma
not.
Kenyon?
No, it's
Emma Kenyon.
Who are you taking to formal, Bozzy?
Ali Sajidalis.
Mia Tobias.
Emma Kenyon.
Who are you taking for?
Lily Ashmore.
Is it true that you spend a bit of your spare time in ancient history?
Sometimes.
Who are the writing girls in that class?
Emma Kenyon and...
There we go, that's all we needed.
Who are you taking formal?
Lauren Doolan.
So honest, mate. Are you coming to the formal?
Yes, I am coming to the formal.
And who will you be taking?
I don't know yet.
I'm with the New Mertes twins. Will, who are you taking a formal, mate? Alex, who are you taking a formal, mate?
Liv Ashton.
Kale, who are you taking a
Bella.
Henry, who are you taking to formal?
Tara Minan.
Is there any history between you two?
What stays in year 11 chem stays in the year 11 chem.
For a hunt to find Marko Magdic and ask him about his formal.
So we're going to come down the secret. Gone past the history of us. Good morning, Mr. Pembroke.
Good morning.
I'm going to go down this secret stairway that not many students and teachers know about.
Good morning, lads. Do we know who Marko Magdic is?
No,
do you know where Marko Magdic is?
At my house.
What?
Oh,
I see.
Do you know where
Marko Magdic is?
No.
On the other side of the silent room. Oh, looking at some gym supplements here. Ollie Bond, do you know where Marko Magdic is?
No.
Jeremy?
No. No.
Damn, Marko Magdic has gone missing. I don't know where he is. Come back.
Words on where Marko Magdic might be.
Rumour has it that he's avoiding his formal interview.
He's actually looking for something to get a footy out of a tree, I
believe. Oh, where?
Where's the footy?
On the, where the trees are, on the oval, mate.
On the oval, perfect.
Now,
look at the Adam Gutteridge in his habitat in biology. Can you see that on the camera?
Yes.
Oh, hi, Mr. Van Herk.
Oh, this could be good. The hunt for Marco continues. We're heading to the biology class.
Biology?
Do you have any suggestions on where he might be?
Did he find
cafeteria.
His phone?
True.
Find his phone.
Find his phone.
Whoa! Mr. Sam Phillips, any words for your good friend Marco Magdic?
Any words for him?
He's avoiding his interview.
Doesn't he have a study period?
Yep. That's why we can't find him.
Oh.
He's gone missing.
Yeah, he loves a 2-for-1 deal, doesn't he?
Sam, stay in biology. Let's put a pause on the interview here. Aisha Cameron.
I'm taking one of my Canterbury baddies, Sophie Bradshaw.
Who are you taking to form?
Georgie. Georgie Earl.
That's her name, I don't know how to say it.
Billy, mate, who's taking a form?
Sophie Talbot.
Did you invite her, or did she invite herself to your form?
Stal, who are you taking a formal?
Patricia Kamaris.
And Simon, what is Patricia to you?
My twin sister.
Ooh, is anything going to happen on the night?
Hey, look, Patricia.
Charlie, you failed.
We're here with Miss Pavlo. Miss Pavlo, any advice for the boys on the night?
Make sure you keep away from those velvet suits and try to stay away from those paint and leather shoes.
Sam, who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
I'm taking Scarlett Whitfield.
And who is Scarlett to you?
She's my girlfriend.
G'day, Luke. Who are you taking to formal?
Maddie Spanos.
Jasper, who are you taking to formal?
Phoebe Whitehead.
Amy Bennett.
Kath Brendish. Charlie Douglas, who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
Lara Tricarico.
And is there any complications there with other boys in the year level?
Possibly.
Zach Spark, who are you taking a form week?
Alex Damianos.
And is it true she's going with you out of pity for your previous date cancelling? No comment, love it.
Okay, we're here with the one and only Callum McCauley. Callum, how are you going today?
Sophie Neal.
Mia Hamilton.
Ebony Simon.
Not your cousin? What about you, Dante?
To my chats.
Robbie, who are you taking a formal?
Eve Knowles.
And how many girls did you say that you had to uninvite for this?
No comment. Miss McGee, if we're feeling tired at the formal, what is a good drink to really perk us up?
Oh, Diet
it's got,
Coke.
It's got caffeine in it.
Favourite, Diet Coke.
It's warm?
Oh, yeah, have a coffee.
Who are you bringing to formal?
Amrita Sidhu.
Is there a lot of history there?
She's my girlfriend.
And rumour has it that you're actually on a leash. Is this true?
No.
And then just one more question for the people at home. Does your sister know much about this relationship or had any experience?
Mr. Sharp, any tips for the boys on the night?
Oh, good question, Oscar. I would say look after yourselves and one another.
And are you going to bust some moves on the dance floor?
Unfortunately, with my knees these days, I'm not sure I'd be able to hold up.
Bit unfortunate, but we'll see how it goes. Just another question as well. Legend has it that you mark 3 practice sacks per student every week. How do you get around this? This is from your colleagues.
Have you seen my handwriting?
Yeah, it's pretty atrocious.
Who are you taking in the Trinity formal?
Jamie Smith.
And who is she to you?
Good friend.
Bella Chiduli.
Who are you taking to formal?
Alice Gibbers.
What's the relationship status, mate?
Just friends.
I don't know if that's what I heard about informal. Thoughts about that?
No comment.
Will there be any more friend activities at the Trinity formal?
I'm actually paying $50 to prevent that, so.
We're here with Alex Coppett. Who are you taking formal?
Sarah Lim.
And is it true that stuff has happened in the grill toilets with
that
other
people? That is not true! That is not true!
Who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
I'm taking Aurelian Pywell.
Lovie Dalton.
I'm taking Laura Bray.
I'm taking Mia Pistoffian.
Grace Kong.
Natalie.
Alvin Doan, who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
Well, John D, I'm taking myself.
And is there much history there?
A bit of complicated feelings.
Diamond, who are you taking to formal?
Molly Tuxworth.
Is it true your sister's going to be coming to the formal as well?
Yes, it is.
How do you feel about that one?
Not great.
I just wanted like, I just wanted some ideas of a SWOT analysis of wearing this on the night of formal.
Well,
I've got my table here. What do you reckon the strengths would be?
I don't know. Fashionable.
Fashionable. Oh, that's a good one. Any weaknesses?
You'd have to make sure that the tartan match your family surname.
Oh, yes. So would you have one for Hanok? What colour would you reckon?
For Hanok?
Yeah.
I don't know. What nationality is Hanok?
It's Czech.
So it'd be red and white then?
Red and white. Any opportunities with this?
Well, it's the girls.
The girls will love it.
Yeah. Damien, who are you taking the formal?
Izzy Ruddick.
Have you met her?
Cannot confirm nor deny.
Do you know what she looks like? Also cannot confirm nor deny.
Janie Robinson.
Amy Traverso.
Thomas Wilson.
James.
Yeah.
Who are you going to be taking the formal?
I'm taking Sarah Lardner.
All right, and what are you to each other?
I'm her boyfriend, and she's my girlfriend.
Who are you taking to formal?
Jemima Mulatto.
Robbo, who are you taking to formal?
Annabelle Caldwell.
And have you met her yet?
No.
Who are you taking to formal?
Talia Davidson.
Greg, can you take a look at this for a sec? Sure thing.
Fellas.
Who are you taking to the Trinity formal?
Annalise Maziotis.
What about you, Rudy?
Bella Petro.
Jack Carey, how are we, mate?
Yeah, are
who are we taking to formal?
No one, yeah.
Why is that?
I'm in 11.
Yeah, enjoy school next year.
Blip blop blip blop.
Misha Gilligan.
And what about you, Gubba?
Sophie Neal.
And will you be winning an award at this formal?
Maybe back to back. Who knows?
Nice. What about you, Bugs?
Kess O'Cal.
And will your dad be DJing on the night?
No, he will not.
Monique Manili.
Mel Farrell.
And Matt, is there any history there with close Trinity mates?
Yeah, perhaps.
Longy!
Who are you taking a formal?
Ah, our friend Marco Magdic. The hunt has finally ended. So, who are you bringing to formal?
Charlotte Ball.
Mr. Calusa, how are you feeling?
Yeah, going well. Good to be back. Nice to see the green and gold.
You're at Scotch now. Is it true you wear 6-inch platforms so the students don't know how short you are?
That's always been the case. That's always been the way.
And have you forced the kids to follow you on Strava yet?
No, only for those who are really good at it. Mr. Fisher, he's the one to follow.
Now, take us back to your Year 12 formal about 4 years ago. What was the suit looking like?
Oh, it was a bit longer than 4 years, but it was probably more of a grey with a bit of a checkered weave.
And what was your go-to dance move on the dance floor?
Well, it's definitely not the dab. I'm not going to be doing anything like you.
Now, as a 3-4 chemistry teacher with no authority over the students, you'd have to be impressed with what Miss Tuigo's doing with Roberts this year.
What are you talking about?
Some final Italian stallion words of wisdom from you?
A molto bene. Hey, rivacci.
I'm here with Mr. Weinberg, so you're at Melbourne Grammar now. Have you shown them your Obama collection yet?
Fortunately, not yet, but I wouldn't put it past one of the enterprising students down in South Yarra to find their way onto my Twitter feed at some point, maybe find the YouTube video, and I guess if I think about it, Aidan, I'm surprised that you guys haven't gotten through your networks to spread some hype about it for me, to add some more views to that YouTube count.
And any advice for us for the night of formal?
I've always enjoyed my trips to the Trinity formal. I would really be impressed if someone is bold enough to wear a white tuxedo.
Mr. Brown, how's retirement treating?
I'm technically not retired, Tyne. Stop hurrying me up. I'm actually on leave. It's nice to come back to the school. Sadly, it was for a funeral, but it's nice to see you. How's Year 12 going?
Yeah, it's been all right. It's been pretty full on and pretty busy.
Full on busy, is it? You're coping with it?
Yeah, I'm coping with it all right. Okay, it's going good. Well. So you've been to plenty of Trinity formals. Do you know how many Trinity formals you've been to?
I think it's 30 plus. I haven't actually received my invitation yet for the 18th of June. Is that right? Is my invitation in the mail?
Are you technically a staff member?
Technically, I am a staff member, yeah. Do I have to pay?
No, I charge it to your school account. Do you have any advice for the Year 12s on formal night?
Look after your date. That's the most important thing. It's not just about the boys, it's about the girls, it's about the partners. All of you to have a great time and make sure that you really do enjoy the night. It is a special night.
Thank you. Those are some very wise words. Thank you, Mr. Brown.
Now, Tyron, don't go anywhere. I know that you're still filming. This is most important. I have a Friday detention to give you, Tyron. This is from 2020. Yeah. It is a Friday detention. Not going hard enough, Tyron. And the work set specialist maths homework is what I'm setting for you. So it's the Friday just before the formal. Enjoy. I've given the copy to Mrs. Hill.